Big change for drivers heading into downtown Miami is delayed again because of the weather. When it happens, drivers going from southbound 95 to 395 will have to exit on the left side of 395 to get to Biscayne Boulevard instead of the current exit on the right side. FDOT expects a lot of confusion early on. The change should now happen Friday morning. It'll last for a while as construction in that area continues.